Hi everybody, Lizzie Sparkle here, and today we have another makeup tutorial, and today's makeup tutorial is going to be for a Donald Trump makeup, so that way you can look like a presidential candidate in this presidential candidate makeup tutorial series. So stay tuned so you can see how you can look like Donald Trump. So just kick back and relax and learn how you're going to become the Trump. So once again, I have a janky setup going on here, but that's okay, because that's how we roll, and so we're just going to work with it, because that's what we do. So first up, we're going to start with our foundation. Now, I've got this Rimmel London Stay Matte Makeup Foundation in Soft Beige, which is a darker color than what I am, which is good, because you want at least a few shades darker than what you are, because Mr. Trump has a lot of color on his face. So, we're going to achieve that Donald Trump look by doing that right here, right now, with this foundation. Alright, alright. So, here we go. So, we're going to squeeze a little bit of this out onto our back of our hand. Yas. Like so. And, you know, Mr. Trump's a fancy man, but I'm not so fancy right now, so I'm just going to use my fingers to apply it, because why not? So, here we go. This foundation's a little bit old, so it's kind of texturized, but we're just going to go with it right now. So let's start putting that foundation on. Alright, so now we got our mask foundation on, just like so, to achieve our perfect Donald Trump look. Alright. Okay, so now that we got our face on, we're going to add some more color to it, because like I said, he's got a lot of color on his face, and he's got a lot of very, how should we put it? He's very glowy. That's a nice way of putting it. So, we're going to replicate that glowy that he has going on his face, on his visage, with this LA Colors bronzer in Bronze Glow, which if you watch some of my other videos, you'll notice that this is one of my favorite bronzers to use because it's shimmery and it's got a nice glow to it. So we're going to put this on our face to add a lot of color. So first we're going to start off with contouring, just for the heck of it, because we can contour, and why not, because celebrities contour, and he is a big celebrity, he has lots and lots and lots and lots of money, so you know he contours, you know he has a makeup artist, especially before he goes on The Apprentice, or when he goes out on stage to give his speeches, you know he's got a makeup artist there taking care of his face, so you know they're contouring his face, because he's a celebrity, and he has lots of money, and that's what they do. So, here we go. So, swiping, and let's see if I can do this. Alright, here we go. Right there. And right there. So we're gonna blend that like so. Just blending it in. Blend. Like so. I think we need a little bit more contouring. Because the more famous you are, the more money you have, and the more contour you have. So let's add a little bit more contour. Now that we got our contouring done, we're going to add some more glowy color to our face, because that's what he's got. He's got lots of glowy color. So here we go. So we're going to start off with our temples. Like so. This temple, like so. And all across the forehead, like so. A little up here. Yeah, like so. Let's just go ahead and smear that right all over, like so. And bring it more underneath our cheeky cheeks, like so. I'm going to bring it under your contouring. Like so. On your jawline. All over your chinny chin chin. on your nose, the sides of your nose. You really want to get the sides of your nose really good. Like so. And now, because like I said, the more money you have, the more contouring you have. Because that shows that you have lots of money when you have lots of contouring. So they pay good money to those makeup artists to make that contouring happen. So we're going to contour some more. Alright, so I think we got enough glowy glow going on our visage here. So we're going to move on to our eye area next. Alright, so Mr. Trump's got a lot of light going on underneath his eyes and above his eyes and all around his eyes. So we're going to use this Wet n Wild Blue Had Me at Hello, and we're going to use this white brown bow color right there to really amplify and highlight our natural highlighting abilities like Mr. Trump has all around his eyes. So let's start with this on this upper part of our lid area, like so. So I'm taking this little e.l.f. brushy brush right here, and we're going to start placing that shadow where it belongs. Alright. So we're going to place it under our brow. Right on the brow bone, like so. Gonna bring it down, like so. So you want your whole lid area covered with this white color. And you want to make sure that it's a nice frosty white color. No matte white, you want it to be a frosty white because Mr. Trump's got a lot of frosting going on around his eyes. We also want to bring it to our inner corners too. Drag it a little bit underneath too. So, here we go. Like so. Alright. So now that we got this upper lid filled in with color, we're going to add a different frosty color. Different white frosty color. This one's a little more toned down than that one. It's not quite as white, but it's from the Perfusion Collection palette. And let's see, we're just going to use this one right here. So take another brush, and we're just going to go underneath our eye area. A lot of people contour and highlight with like concealer and whatnot, but we're using this because this is going to give us the right look for our Mr. Trump look. So here we go. I'm just going to take that, apply it all underneath our eye, right there. Like so. Just like Donald Trump. Because when you have his kind of money, you want to make sure that this area is very bright and glowy. Not bronzy glowy, but bright and glowy. Alright. Okay. Now we're not going to put anything on our lashes or line our eyes because he's too fancy for that. He's got too much money. He don't need to fool with that because he's got the money. He's got the fanciest clothes and stuff. So we're just going to leave that. No mascara. No liner, just all natural. Like Mr. Donald Trump. Oh, you know what? We really need to accentuate this under eye brightness a little bit more. Okay, that's so much better. Now it's really starting to come together, don't you think? Alright, I think it is. Accentuated our under eye area with a lot of highlighting with our eyeshadow, because that's what Mr. Trump has. He has a lot of natural highlighting and a lot of all natural stuff going on around his eyes with his lashes and his lids and the way of lining. So, next up, we're going to do a little highlighting. So, we're going to do a little extra highlighting with this Wet n Wild Color Icon Bronzer SPF 15, which is not really a bronzer. You see the color? And which mine's all smashy smash. I need to fix that, don't I? Yes, I do. But it's in the color Reserve Your Cabana. So, we're going to highlight with this a little bit. So, here we go. Yeek! Alright. So, we're going to help accentuate that under eye area just a little bit more with the bridge of our apple cheeky area right here, like this. Like so. Woo! And again. We're just going to add a little bit to our foreheads and our chin. Just a tad bit to the tip of our nose. Like so. Alright, there we go. So next we have the lips, and Mr. Trump has been known to have his very pink, frosty, baby pink lip color. So for this lick, I've got the NYX lipstick in Harmonica, which is this very light, frosty, baby pink color, just like the color of his lips. So we're just going to slather that on right here, right now, like this. This is the most perfect, most affordable Trump lip color that you can find out there. So I highly recommend it for this look. In fact, I'm pretty sure Donald Trump wears the exact same shade. Like, I'm pretty certain that this was made for Mr. Donald Trump. Like so. I think we're getting it. Now, we're almost finished, but we have just a few final touches before we truly finish. So, I think we ought to add a little bling bling, because Mr. Trump has a lot of money, so you know he's got the bling bling, and so we're going to add some of this gold glitter around our eyes. We don't want to put it on our eyes, because that's bad. This stuff is not made for or on your eyes. You just put it near your eyes, but not on your eyes. Otherwise, it can make you go blind, and that's not good. So, it is the Wet n Wild Color Icon in brass. So, I can get it open. Here we go. So, we're going to take our finger and just, ooh. That's got an interesting texture. Alright. So, we're just going to apply some mirror around our eyes, like so. The more glitter bling, the better. Let's just get a little bit more around here. This gold glitter really lets us know that we got money by wearing it. So, the more gold glitter you have, the better. But you don't want to do too much because that's just trashy. Don't want to overdo it. But this right here, this is a good amount, especially if you're Donald Trump. You don't want to go much more than this. So I think that wraps up the makeup portion of the slip. Now we just have a few final touches and we'll be complete with our Donald Trump look. So, I think first off, we need the hair. So, we're going to work on the hair. So, to achieve the perfect Donald Trump hair, we need to clip our hair up. So, you take your ponytail like this, and you twist it up like so, and you swing it back a bit, like so. Now this is kind of tricky, you gotta get this right or else it's not gonna look good. So, we take one of these clippy clips, and clip it, like so. You see? Alright, so then you wanna bring your ponytail towards the front, like this. And we gotta get that perfect Trump suave like this. Now, I got some fancy little clips right here, so we're gonna clip into place. Now this might be a little tricky, but we're gonna make it work. Work, 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 work. So, start back clipping right there, like that. And we're gonna clippy clip this right here. Like so. Oh yeah. Now, let's bring it over like this. And clippy clippy it down right there. Like that. Maybe possibly. I don't know how this is looking, but it feels good. Let's check in the mirror. Oh yeah. We're getting there. We're almost there. Okay. Oh, this is good. I'm liking this. We almost got the Trump look down. Almost got his hair. Like so. Oh boy, this is good. This is looking good. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. 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 Alright, we just gotta touch you up here. Now don't mind the clip right there, we're just gonna pretend that's not there, and these clips right here, just ignore them. Oh yeah, oh, we got a loose one. Loose hair, okay. Okay, there we go. So, we're almost done. We just need to add our neckwear. By the way, you need to be wearing your power blazer because that lets people know you have money because businessmen wear blazers. So, here we go. And we gotta add a tie because businessmen wear ties. And it's okay. It's okay to get tongue tied and tangled up every now and then. Heaven knows I do it all the time, but that's okay. And that's okay. Okay? Okay. So, here we go, putting on our fancy tie, letting people know that we got money and that we're very powerful. Alright. And you gotta shove it in there. It looks so, this tie's a little dirty, but that's okay. That's okay. We'll just send it to the cleaners tomorrow, like Mr. Trump. Alright, so we got our tie, we got our blazer, we got our hair, we got our makeup done. So, you're pretty much a Donald Trump. Ain't that right? Ain't it great to be huge like Donald Trump? That way you can go around, you can own businesses, show them all your bling, tell them that they're fired. You're fired! Be like, run for president. Yeah, You know what that means. You know what that means. You're fired. You know what that means. 'Cause it's huge. And that right there, that's Donald Trump. And only beautiful people are successful 'cause they're beautiful, 'cause they try, and try and make them beautiful. But ugly people, they're not successful 'cause they don't try. And that's why they're ugly, 'cause they don't try. No. So be beautiful and try. Be successful. 'Cause you're beautiful. And that's why you're beautiful, 'cause you're successful. 'Cause you try. Hillary going down. No, she's my good friend. I gave lots of money to Hillary's campaign. Huge! Trump 2016. What? Raise the roof. Party over here. Huge! You're fired. But don't fire my makeup artist. She's not fired. She's hired. Congratulations. You are this year's celebrity princess. Huge! So if you like this video, be sure to like and subscribe and comment below. And that's it for now. Okay, thanks. Bye! Huge!